Does anybody have any, like, wicked random celebrity beef?
So a while back, I did have beef with Josh Sussman. And for those of you who don't know, he was on shows like Glee and Wizards of Waverly Place. So the beef I had with Josh was at Mel's Drive-In. The burgers we had that day were really good.
They were.